This is the United States Drug Enforcement Agency. We are ordering you to land.
All right, boys. Let's land.
What is he?
My name's Barry Seal.
Oh. That's for the damage. For your sister. Hey, little darling. And your bike.
Some of this shit really happened.
You never saw me.
Top of your class in the Civil Air Patrol, a pilot like you shouldn't be flying buses.
Welcome to Miami. Welcome to Bakersfield.
Haven't you ever wanted something more, Barry?
You should be serving your country.
Your CIA.
We need you to deliver stuff for us.
Oh, this is legal?
If you're doing it for the good guys.
Woo! Barry Seals, a goddamn genius!
You are an airline pilot, Barry. That's how you support this family.
This is gonna be good for us.
Is this all legal?
You trust me?
No!
We're expanding operations, Barry!
The devil you know, the devil you know, the devil you don't. So the devil you know, the devil you know, the devil you don't.
Roscoe dug this up in the backyard. There are bills blowing around everywhere.
I'll rake it up in the morning.
ATF, drop your weapons!
Guns, drugs, money laundering.
Did y'all know that caddies have more trunk space than any other car? I'll get each and every one of you a caddy for your troubles.
See, I'm gonna walk out of here. But there ain't a damn thing any one of you can do about it.
He's free to go.
Wait a minute.
The boys should have taken a caddy.
I was working for the CIA, the DEA,
and Pablo Escobar.
1,500 kilos.
That's 15.
1,500 kilos, Barry.
In one go.
Get it fucking done.
Shoot the gringos! Shoot the gringos!